I had received radiation therapy for a cancer diagnosis. And about 8 years after that treatment, I developed radionecrosis on my vocal cord. For me, it was being a trained classical singer, and now being faced with losing not just the voice, but all those years of training. I at first would communicate with a voice-generated application on my computer. I could not speak on the telephone. I found it embarrassing to go to the grocery store. Most of the anxieties around, is this gonna work? Even more so than getting into the chamber.
Hyperbaric oxygen therapy, also called HBO, is used as a supplemental treatment for problematic, non-healing wounds that meet specific criteria or for areas damaged by radiation. During the 2-hour treatments, patients breathe 100% oxygen inside a pressurized chamber. This quickly increases the concentration of oxygen in your bloodstream, where it is delivered to your wound site for faster healing.
One day I was working in the kitchen and my spouse was upstairs, and normally I would have had to either walk upstairs or ring the bell. Yeah, a little signal bell that if I needed him, you know, because I couldn't yell or talk. And, you know, being the creatures of habit that we are, you still try to yell. You're like the mate from Clue. But this time, I yelled his name, and lo and behold, I yelled his name. And I was like, oh my God, this is just amazing, you know. So then I yelled again. And then all those feelings that I had inside, I kept yelling. It felt pretty good.
Essentially, HBO therapy helps heal wounds from the inside out. Most patients receive treatments Monday through Friday for a total of 30 or 40 treatments.
For me, having the hyperbaric chamber treatments was literally life-saving. One of my doctors had basically felt like they had done everything they could for me. After 2 weeks, the progress began to just happen so quickly, and after each treatment, I was noticing I was feeling better and better. I mean, it was amazing. People were commenting like, we cannot believe how much better you are and how great you look. And I felt that way too. For me, it was absolutely life-saving.
This therapy can help reduce swelling, fight infection, improve circulation, and build new blood vessels, ultimately producing healthy tissue.
The result is magical.
It can be life-changing, no matter what your situation is.
When you start to break down what your life would be like if you were missing certain parts of your ability, where is my destiny gonna take me here? Like, what is the next step? How am I gonna manage the depression around that? I mean, you start to feel defeated.
This was sort of my last hope, but it was the brightest hope, and I can remember feeling that way.
The care that I received at the HBO Treatment Center was superior. Everybody was there for you every day, every step of the way.
I am traveling, I'm doing all the things that I love to do. I have a sweet little grandson that just turned 2. I'm flying down tomorrow to see him. That's what you want, that's what it's about. You know, it's about living life.
It's been my experience that if you have a positive attitude and a positive spirit, it really goes a long way, no matter what's going on. So nobody has said, yeah, you're gonna sing again, but I'm gonna sing again.